height of two men, the weight of four, the strength of 16. Sir Boris, finest swordsman in the world, and his brother, Sir Moritz, not the finest swordsman in the world, but the most enthusiastic. And their noble pets, Sir Horace the dog and Sir Doris the hamster.
Helps to produce wool. Wool blended with fairy tales, which is sent out to every corner of the world. One day, Bimble acquires a bucket, a magic bucket, which will give him anything he wishes for. This is the guardian of the bucket, Teeny Weeny. Soon others are after it. Dolly Crackhanger for one. Dolly would dearly love to be the village witch, but she's been thrown out of the village because of the noise and mess caused by her experiments. The small one is her assistant, Sploot. Queen Cack, the lazy, greedy ruler of the country, also wishes to possess the bucket and sends her servant, Bilge and Oiler, to steal it. But then everything blows up, Stiltskull is left hanging in the air, and Sleer City slides into the crater beneath. Down in...
Come on, Flo!
Coming, Bing.
Okay, hi, Bing.